Did Plato write the apology? No, Plato did not write the apology. The apology is actually a Socratic dialogue written by Plato's teacher, Socrates. Plato himself wrote many dialogues, including the Republic and the Symposium, but the apology is not one of them. In the apology, Socrates defends himself against charges of impiety and corrupting the youth, ultimately leading to his own execution.